Colonel Sterling's here, sir.
Ben?
I'm not talking to you, Colonel. Won't even come to my anniversary party.
You and Sylvia have been together, what, 1 month?
Well, she was dancing with that Marine. It won't last another week. That may have been my last anniversary party ever. Were you there for me?
What's up?
Hey, Dad. I gotta talk to you. How are we holding, Ben?
Running late, sir.
May I run a few things by you, sir?
Quickly.
Lieutenant Boilar's parents.
Boilar?
Tom Boilar, Albathra. He died in Albathra. He'd been with me a long time.
Boilar from Virginia, right?
Roger that, sir. His parents have written to me. They're hearing rumors.
We got an investigation running, Dad. You know we can't discuss it. You have to put him off.
Yes, sir, but with all due...
Tell his parents he died in action. He's a hero. That's all they want to know.
Roger that, sir, but it's not just his parents. We got a call from the Washington Post. A reporter named Gardner.
A reporter called you about Albathra?
Roger.
You didn't talk to him?
Of course not.
Nat, nobody's gonna hang you out to dry. I won't let them.
Did you listen to the tapes, sir?
Colonel, the war is over, and you and I have been given the great responsibility and privilege of investigating combat medals for our victorious army.
In other words, we've been passed over.
I prefer to think of it as a second chance, Nat. We understand each other?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The White House has heard that we're considering the Medal of Honor for this chopper pilot who saved a bunch of guys on a downed Blackhawk. Naturally, they want it for veterans.
Naturally.
Which is why you, my friend, are taking over the inquiry. Hillman's good, you're better. We've got the rescued soldiers in there for debriefing.
Attention!
Morning, gentlemen. Take your seats. Everything in order?
Yes, sir. Just going over the sequence of events once more.
Hey, you'll bring Colonel Sterling up to speed.
Yes, sir.
Morning, sir. Good to see you again. Listen, General,
can we just get a quick picture of you and the survivors?
No, thank you. Keep me in the loop now.
Thank you, sir.
Morning.
Morning.
Doug Bruno, White House. Just do everything my way and we'll get along fine.
Not certainly.
Well, I'll get out of your way.